So she stopped for a coffee and you couldn't just stop me when she asked me if I'd like to take her down on the tube. So we rode to the tower where we spent a few hours slowly searching for the back way in to see the crown jewels. I was listening closer when I thought she knew.